Hey everybody, welcome back. We've had a great day today. Hope you have too. And look who is back to help me, my beautiful helper. Tell him your name.
Madelyn.
Madelyn. And what did you do this weekend that was fun?
Go to your Christmas party.
You went to the Christmas party at my house. And tell me one thing that was your favorite thing.
Cinderella's carriage.
Because you know what? She got to ride in Cinderella's carriage at the party. And tell them, what else did you help? Who did you help that was beside me in the chair?
Santa.
She helped Santa do the drawings for the party, and she was so special. And you know what? I wrote him a note and told him how great you've been as a helper, and I think he's going to give you an extra present. What do you think? Yeah? Okay, who's back with us today?
Sparkle.
Sparkle is back today, right? And I had to read her shirt. Let's read your shirt. It says, always add glitter, shine, and what does it say?
Sprinkles.
And sprinkles. And then so we have sprinkles and sparkles tonight. So we're so excited. Okay, so thank you so much. We had a great weekend. Great time at our party. I think my favorite was my Who hair, Grinch hair that I did. It was amazing. So it was a great party. We had lots of new things this year. I think everybody had a great time. It was a great flow. So we appreciate all the patients for coming out. We appreciate Miss Madelyn being there and helping Santa Claus do the drawing. So I think everybody had a great time there. Okay, so we're going to do the drawing tonight. And what are we going to give away tonight?
Money.
Money? You got some money? No? How are we going to give them money? Who's got money? We got money in here? Okay, so let's do a drawing. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to draw a name. And then we'll talk after we're done with that about the nails. Do you want to go get your nails done this weekend? Does that sound good? Okay, so let's draw a name. So just one card. Oh, and we also had fun at Von Mar. That was yesterday. You got one? Oh, I need to help. Oh, I'm sorry. Is it way down there? Okay, got one card. Is it just one? Okay, who have we got? I think we have Ricky Bryan. He's going to be a winner. How about that? Mr. Ricky, you're going to get some money from Miss Madelyn. She said, you going to find some money? Where are we going to get it? Mr. Mark? Think we'll get it from Mr. Mark? Yeah. Let's get Mr. Mark's money. We'll get in his wallet and give his money away. How about that? Yeah, that sounds like a plan. Okay, so Ricky, congratulations. Come and see us and we'll get you your Christmas money. So we love that. And then also wanted to say thank you to Von Mar. For opening up the doors for us. We had a great time. Patients had a good time shopping. They have really great sales. So you can go there even just whenever and you'll see great sales. I think people were getting, you know, a pair of boots yesterday that were $120 and they got them for like $25. So go and check them out at Von Mar, and Melanie is the manager and she'll be happy to help you as well as all the service people there. Okay, so what I wanted to say is we're going to open up tonight the drawing. Well, not really the drawing, but I'm going to post on Facebook about the nails. So we're going to do pretty nails, aren't we? Yeah? You have some sparkly nails. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to post it. The openings will be 11 o'clock this Sunday. 11 o'clock will be the first set of people coming in. 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock. So then we close at 6. So whenever you put your name down, you're going to need to say who you are, who all is coming, if there's like somebody else in your family, your daughter, whatever, and they have to be a patient of mine, okay? So if you want to bring your friend can't come unless they're a patient of mine. So just make sure it's just a party for our patients to say thank you, okay? And I'm paying for that. And make sure, too, that whenever you book, please, please, please try to keep it so that you've cleared your schedule for that time. Last year, several people were calling and saying, oh, I can't do this time, and can I do this time, and I booked this, and it got to be really crazy for me because I do all of my work throughout the week, and then I do all of my elfing, and it's our busiest season. So please try to make sure if you book it, it's a guaranteed done, book, whatever, okay? So we will put that out there tonight. Is there anything else we needed to say? Oh, we had lots of people bring us food today. Thank you so much. We had brownies. We had all kinds of good stuff. So again, thank you so much to our patients for thinking of us. And always a big thank you to my staff that helps me put everything together behind the scenes, in front of the patients, everywhere. They're amazing. It truly takes a village. I could not do this without them. So girls, thank you so much for helping me. I appreciate everything you do for me. And to our patients, thank you so much. I appreciate you. Hopefully you've been voting for us for Best of Gwinnett again. We've had that like a 10 or 11 years in a row. I'd like to make it number 12. So if you haven't had the opportunity, please go and vote for us. We'd appreciate it so much. And we will see you soon. So I'll see you later. Bye.